Right, so the plan is to try the 360 in this position and find out how it looks. Now, it seems to be stable enough. I want to make sure that the horizon stays flat all the time. And yeah, see how it goes. I definitely need some quicker way of attaching it to the boat though.